Christmas is right. I gotta find.
GCI, who's this?
Hello.
Hey, how's it going?
Good, how are you?
I am fantastic. Were you calling to talk to Mindless Behavior?
Yeah.
All right, 13 more minutes. Call me back, okay?
Okay.
So we're here waiting for Mindless Behavior. So excited.
They're supposed to be here at like 1 o'clock, so
we're going to call the radio, tell them how much we love them. It's going to be awesome.
All right, hello everybody. I'm Demi Lobo here at 107.5 WGCI. It's the weekend, honey, and you will never believe who I have on my show. Mindless Behavior is live here in the flesh, all right? They are in Chicago for their all-around world tour, and they stopped in with me, Demi Lobo, to chit-chat a little bit. Come on into the studios. So we can get this show started. Come on. Woo! Honey, it's people downstairs, the phone lines are blocked. It's a joyous occasion, honey. Come on inside. Yeah.
I'm Demi Lobo, and guess what, honey? Guess who I have in the studio? Not one, not two, not three, but four. The Mindless Behavior is in the studio right now. Say what's up, guys.
What's up, guys?
Yes, honey, they are here, and they are going to the Arie Crown Theater tonight, 7 o'clock, for the All Around the World Tour, right?
Yes, we're going to be live. Chi-town,
it's so many. I can't even.
Shows us the best love.
Yeah, Chicago loves you. Like, it's people
really
that
love us. You know why I think they love us so much?
They
take pride into knowing that. And from the Chi-town, it's in our song.
Okay.
So they take pride in that.
Oh, yeah.
Like, we're going to be 50 years old and
they're
going to be like, remember, we're in their song.
In Chicago,
so,
honestly.
Last time we were in Chicago, we had a wild story. Was it the Scream Tour where we flew all the way?
Oh my god.
We were from South Carolina to LA to do a quick performance, and we flew from LA on a jet straight here.
All right.
Straight to the stage.
Jet life.
That was
a
crazy day.
Really?
We left Detroit, Michigan, and we took a jet to go. We took an airplane to go perform for Kim Kardashian's body
okay.
show.
All right,
and it was Rock's birthday. It was actually Rock's birthday. It was actually a couple of days ago.
All right.
And we did the bridal shower, did the jet, and literally, like, right from the jet, straight onto the plane. Like, it was so bad, I don't know if y'all know, but I had to pee really badly.
Really?
I couldn't even go to the bathroom, I was peeing in a little trash can.
Oh no, that's terrible. Ladies, if you want to talk to Mindless Behavior, give us a call right now, 312-591-1075, and you can talk to your favorites, all right? Coming up in about 5 minutes, 2 Chainz and Pharrell Feds Watch. Hey girl, how's it going?
Hi.
Did you want to talk to Mindless Behavior?
Yes, please.
Are you going to like scream if you talk to them, or are you going to be dry?
Yeah, I'm going to be loud.
You going to be turned up?
Yo, what's up?
Hey.
What's up?
You are drier than my
feet. Hey, me and my best friend here. We got the IP to the concert tonight.
Hey.
Okay, so what are you going to wear so when we see you?
On my Mindless Behavior shirt, it's a striped flag because my name is Alexis, and I just went to period, so y'all just don't know me, y'all see me. Turn up!
GCI, who's this?
Jasmine.
Hey, Jasmine, girl, what you doing?
Nothing.
She can't even breathe. Oh, my God. Who do you want to talk to Mindless Behavior?
Oh, my God. Hey, Mindless Behavior.
What's up? How you doing?
Who did you want to talk to for Mindless Behavior?
I just want to talk to Holly, though.
Yeah.
Okay, give us somebody. Just talk to one person. If you had anybody to talk to right now, who you want to talk to?
Prodigy.
Okay, Prodigy, this is for you. What do you want to ask us?
What's your favorite city to perform in?
Atlanta.
Okay.
All right, girl, was that the only question?
Yeah, and I just want to say I love him.
I love you, too.
Okay.
Is your life complete now, honey?
Huh?
Is your life complete now after Prodigy said he loves you?
Yes.
All right, dear. We'll still go to college, though.
Okay.
Okay, bye-bye.
Hello.
Hi, how are you?
I'm good. How are you?
I'm great. Princeton would like to talk to you.
How are you?
Hi,
how are you?
I'm good. How old are you?
Okay. What school do you go to? What's your middle name?
Marlene.
So I just want to know, what's your favorite song from MB?
What's your favorite song,
Andy? Which one?
He's about to make cry right now, but my favorite song is My Girl.
My Girl, why?
It's just so cute.
Who would you want to talk to for Mindless Behavior?
Shoot, shoot. Prodigy.
All right, Prodigy, he's on the line. What you want to ask him, girl?
I want to ask him, what would he be doing if he wasn't in Mindless Behavior?
All I can see myself doing is music.
Did you guys
so
hear?
I would probably still be doing music even if I wasn't in Mindless Behavior.
What?
That's cool.
Yeah.
All right.
Thank you.
Oh, yeah, no problem.
You know what's so cool about her?
What's so cool about her?
You come into some radio stations and, you know, you hear them.
Okay.
And you picture an image to the voice. And
okay.
It doesn't match up. Like, you hear your energy and it matches up to your image. And you keep it fun.
All right, well, thanks.
You have the whole package.
Well, thank you. Yeah. From the working piece of art, what's your name?
Living piece of art.
I
am the living piece of art, known as Princeton.
The living piece of art. All right, so Mindless Behavior live in the studio with me, Demi Lobo. They're awesome. Meet them at the Arie Crown Theater tonight, 7 o'clock, all around the world. And they're going all around the world, honey. They'll be everywhere. Find them in your city, okay? What's the website?
MindlessBehavior.com. Yes.
Okay, and what's your Twitter?
Twitter, Mindless Behavior with no E.
E
in Behavior.
Ah,
look,
got
at that.
It. Come on, check me out, honey. I know.
She
good
at this.
I'm good at this.
No need to crop it, girl. We make the perfect picture.